Good evening, everyone. We are back in Borderlands 2 in the Iridium Blight, where we are going to handle the Talon of God. Well, where we're going to meet Claptrap, who's going to lead us to the area to start Talon of God, really. Which is should be our final mission. Going after the Vault and the Warrior. So, actually, funny. The level requirement for this is less than where's the one we just completed? Bandit Slaughter. No, I want Hyperion Slaughter. Yeah, the main mission's level is 30. This level is 34. Interesting. But we're going to get into it, go meet up with Claptrap, and get to finding the vault.
Hi. Hey, y'all. Welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride. Now with 47%, more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year. Hold your applause.
This time, we'll take this out. Because we can just spread them. So we might as well. And you. More drones than there usually is. And because of the drone, we upset the rat. Awesome. Alright, well. Apparently, Claptrap has been waiting for us. Right over here. We didn't even know this was here. We've come past here a bunch lately. I didn't even know this area of the map. I did go ahead and fill up the majority of my ammo before I started the recording today. We're mostly topped off. Alright, let's get to it. Kill the music.
This is it, minion. Our vengeance is finally at hand. Let's tear this planet a new soul. Yeah! Hyperion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I'm gonna get that door open so I can take care of that handsome bastard myself. You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends. You destroyed my product line. I am the last Claptrap in existence, and I am going to teabag your corpse!
Minion! Draw their fire with your face while I cloak my way over to the door controls!
Repairs destroyed. Repairs needed. Medic.
doors. And open!
Access denied.
What? I said and open, not and close a secondary set of doors.
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice.
Isn't that female break voice just the angel?
Just cover me, man!
In which case, it would now be Lilith, right?
Success.
Ooh. I've had this affair now! In just a little while, I'll have these defenses. Yes! I've done it! Shutting the door defenses down now!
Activating additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
Ooh, and they're shielded.
Dispatching additional troops.
Crap on a cracker! More bots incoming! We got warloaders, friendo!
I don't know what to do about those. I don't know how to get through their shield.
I got an idea! I'm hacking those turrets so they'll fight for us!
There you go.
Access denied.
Come on, baby!
Ooh, I'm so proud of you, Flat Trap. Trying to do.
Dispatching additional troops.
Ready. How many of these guys are there?
Endless numbers. Now survey, repair survey drone, repair.
Reinforcements depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Happens to a lot of girls. And open! We did it, minion. Jack thought he could stop us with a door? Ha! I was made to open doors. There's no stopping us now, minion. Together, we shall free Pandora. I will lead you into battle. I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands! I will... Stairs? No!
Five Prep's worst enemy.
Man,
gotta go on without me. Do your master proud. Damn it, Jack. How did you know that stairs were my only weakness? Next to electrocution and explosions and gunfire, rust, corrosion, being kicked a lot, viruses, being called bad names, falling from great heights, drowning, adult onset diabetes, being looked at funny, heart attacks, exposure to oxygen, being turned down by women, and pet allergens. Your brilliance is matched only by your malevolence! I'm just gonna go ahead and cloak now. You can't hear me crying if I cloak. I'm so alone. I'll never climb those stairs.
Hey there. Oh, Claptrap, come on. You can get up here. It's an easy climb for you. Heroes pass. More stairs.
Do you feel that, child killer? Huh? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
I refuse to use the stairs. Please. Apologies. All of them. Fight out here. We are. Iridium? Is this how it looks originally? See how long we can go until the next. Doubt there's going to be anything in these machines we want. We might as well look. I was looking at a 319 or 399 times 15.
Farewell, friend.
Guardian flag. Anybody else to kill? First, gonna take us a minute to find Jack. Otherwise, what would be the point? Brought in here, which I should have thought of, seeing as how I knew we'd be up against machines. We have to walk all the way to the back of this to find the impact, aren't we?
Success.
Unit turnaround detected. Function repairs needed. Unit containment and critical damage sustained. Prepping for removal.
They keep advancing, so I keep backing up. And every time I back up, I'm running into something. Loaders incoming. Kinda like loaders being shot down.
I'm here, amigo! Slow! Let me get this out of the way!
Ooh.
You get the hell away from my friend!
Grenade out!
Oh, God, is he screaming again?
You got me.
That's I got you!
Damn it! We can't get through! Mordecai!
Hold up! I got this!
Are we at backup for a minute?
And my fists are hungry! Let's go!
I don't want to go yet. Is that it? I'm not coming for you yet. Wow, this is just off the beaten track. We'll be back. No, it'll be fine. Look, we'll miss some lockers. trying to figure out why my music audio just keeps sounding like the volume's fluctuating is not the right word. Like it keeps changing. It's not where I left it. Fire rate plus 20%. Shock damage. Action skill. Nothing we care about. I've just gone out and sold everything. We should get another chance. Right? Okay. Y'all got it. I'll stay over here in a little minute.
I'm making a pay, bud!
Thanks for your help. Greatly appreciated. Sir Mordecai.
Engaging auto cannons.
Oh. Don't it? Oh. What did I miss before we got over here? That one and I'm about to shoot it.
Hit!
nice view wall. I was out tonight with the family, and we stopped by a smaller local game store, and I was looking at the PS1 game, just, you know, for nostalgia reasons, wow, I don't know why that was so hard to get out. And there were two games in particular I looked at. Siphon Filter 2, because I was playing that. Originally. On my PlayStation, but I never finished it. Because the second disc got broken. Jet Moto 3 in particular, I don't think there's an actual storyline with those. The Jet Moto games, they're just racing games. Could be wrong. I don't remember having fun with that, but not actually really doing anything. So what would y'all think about be picking those up and playing those for this channel? And I'd probably play them in their original form. My wife was talking about getting a new PlayStation 1. Which, you know, whatever, that's awesome. But if I remember correctly, PS5 can play everything except for PS3 games. I still have a 3, and the 3 can play 1 and 2 games as well, or at least 1 game. I know it plays 1. I don't know if it plays 1. But I never had a PS2, so I don't have any nostalgia for really for PS2 games. I did play Midnight Club on PS2 from a friend. I mean, those are just typical racing games. We could play them.
I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I inspired you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did. I know it hurts. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this.
You guys know I like to play the games with the narrative. Even if Jet Moto doesn't have story, I'm pretty sure it doesn't. I could be wrong. Didn't pick it up and play it on my own.
Jack!
Super badass. I'm sorry. Did I scratch your paint job? Shooting that probably could have damaged it before it come down, but I was actually kind of stupefied that it was there. Lovely seeing you again. anymore. All the way over there. The warloader getting constructed there. Walk right down to it. Ever been in one of their shields before?
Shoot! Ow! I'm hit! essence of losing that you never test. I don't slack, don't lose, learn your lesson yet. When I get to choose what I do, I'm like a whip. I'm not sharp as many, but got hard. I'm ready to change scars to envy, to win large and plenty.
Target death imminent.
Yep, target me first. Is that a challenge? To kill somebody with a rocket launcher? Vending machines would be nice. I actually found a shotgun I like. Sucks that it only has three shots.
Bandit. You and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Evil guy trying to paint the good guys in the bad light again. Nobody to fight. No chests, no vending machines. Nothing in this chamber? That just seems... Oh. Alright, I guess we're gonna go. I think we're gonna go gun damage. I mean, it seems like the best one to go for, right? Didn't Jack and Hyperion just get down here? I use them all to push me to my best.
Don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds. People can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient. Make and they haven't been down here that long, have they? Try to kick you on down. They wanna rise up while you drown.
A lot of rumbling going on. Sweet, past travel point.
And I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing. And the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down.
No. Salt rifle. They wanna rise up while you're That's drown. Another no. They wanna fill your head with doubt. Right. They're silent and scared that you'll figure it out. That's a rifle, right? I'll make it look no, and or something to see. Won't bother hiding my bruises. Battlefront. Oh. Oh. Looking at the white, not the blue. I really don't want to stick with the reload speed magazine. Sanctuary real quick. Look and see if we can't get more shotgun ammo. I mean, I know we can't increase our magazine size. Not for the gun we have anyway. We can always get a new gun.
It's dangerous to go alone, jerkwad!
Good. We could increase it by another 20 shells.
Out of my face! Out of my face!
Oh, kneecap season up. Damn war wounds.
Hey. Heroes pass. What? Wait, wait, what? This isn't the right one. What?
Hold your head up to the sky. I'm gonna roll with you to the day I die.
How is this the closest we can get? I was at a fast travel point, was I not?
Shields down! I'm compromised!
How was I not at a fast travel point? I traveled from it. Did I not? I missed the just. Whoa. And now I feel like I'm running through somewhere different. No. This is where the one guy was stuck on the shield.
Down.
Not if we don't jump. Place you want to respawn at. I didn't reload that. I mean, I know I was reloading that, but I didn't hit it. Let's reload it just in case we do. If we tried, we could probably make that jump. But not risk having to respawn again.
Missile.
I just hear my gunfire there for a minute. It's too close to the explosion, I guess. Is that an engineer riding a jet? You. What is this place called? Vault of the Warrior. Why was Vault of the Warrior not an option?
You're a plague, Bandit. You and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
There's no U-turn. So you can leave by it, but you can't come back. I wish I would have noticed that.
Almost did.
The first time.
Fix that.
Catch you. Thought that was a SMG. It may have been worth looking at that point, just because the one we have is fire-based. And if we have to fight more Hyperion loaders, fire's not really doing us any good.
This is where it all ends. Once Lilith here charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
We're turning around. It was worth a shot. Volcanic crap. Endless. They are. They're endless. I'm not going to, but we can just sit there. And shoot them one by one for 8 XP. I mean, that's not a drop in the bucket, but... Stay in. Just buy chest from Hyperion? Hold on, I'm gonna wait for the timer to run. Oh, we're gonna be here for a minute. See what happens. You can see the writing on the pavement. Don't kiss. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So you better go take it. Always they need a new replacement. And I could buy it again. How much? It doesn't cost me anything. It just does. But they disappear after 99 seconds. That seems
on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Yeah? You are?
So, you can't do
this! See ya! Oh, I'm right here!
Go to hell! Come on, grab your shit on your end!
Break through anything, that's just good.
That it? Huh?
Uh-oh.
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen.
You don't
seen.
Win anything.
And it's mine to control! Warrior! Kill.
What does that mean? How high a ground? Oh. I didn't even realize what you were. I thought you were a bully mom.
Thank you.
exactly does that mean for me, Lilith?
The lava is coming up. Look out! The lava's rising.
Oh, come on, give me a rack.
Lava's rising! Get to high ground!
I knew before I pulled the trigger that was a bad idea. And yet I did it anyway. Like the moron I am. God!
Get behind something quick.
Okay. As you wish.
Welcome, customer. Please keep safe in your travels. Good luck.
Gonna be a lava fight.
Get to high ground.
We knew this was gonna be a lava fight.
Get to high ground.
Was I just in the ground? Where you at? Hold on.
Watch it! The lava's coming up!
I hear you, Lilith.
Sure, though. Hit the button on the moonshot console.
In a minute. that. Was underwater. I mean, we died once, but we died once because I killed myself. I mean, I know I used the rocket launcher the whole time, but... These two pop at the same time, that's cool.
No, I can't die like this. Not when I'm so close.
It's over. It's finally over. Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Now, we just gotta get rid of that key.
I didn't mean to click on that.
Wait a sec. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been
fun. Touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Huh?
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
That was fun. We are gonna play the DLC stuff before we move on to Borderlands 3. Oh, not Borderlands 3. We're gonna play the pre-sequel too. I'll have to see what order I should play with. No, I should play the pre-sequel first. terms of all the DLC and the prequel. Yes, while we're watching credits, I can look. This is an answer from Reddit. I don't want to look at that one. Here we go. Borderlands. Oh. Apparently they're... was also a browser-based game released in 2012 called The Borderlands. It has a pre-sequel to release the upcoming Borderlands 2 game. The game is intended to retro-feel. The game pretends that the Borderlands are originally come out on home console in the 80s. Well, the game was a retro style. The characters in the game are default playable characters. Players will also be upcoming Borderlands 2. Okay. Okay, so there's Borderlands 2, Borderlands Legends, which is an iPhone game. Borderlands Legends is an addition to the iOS platform. The game borrows heavily from the original Borderlands and even uses the original characters from the game. Like in Borderlands, each of the characters has unique weapons ranges within, which, yeah. In the game, players take up stakes, strategic location on the map, and help handle the waves of enemies that come in their way. Please, yeah. Apparently, there's also a barcode game out there that you could use to be able to play, but it was discontinued in 2015. Okay, so next up would be the pre-sequel for us. And then we have Tales from the Borderlands. House. Keep scrolling back up for some reason. I don't know why. Episode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, according to this. This is it. This isn't a complete list. See what Screen Rant has to say. Why I'm trying to use my scroll wheel. Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Oh, I should play the pre-sequel before too. Obviously, it's supposed to be a pre-sequel, but oh well. I wanted to play one that we hadn't played. Oh, I hadn't played before. So we'll go back and do the pre-sequel. But we're going to do the DLC stuff first. Tales from the Borderland is a side story players don't want to miss out on. Tiny Tina's Wonderlands is the series' most recent spinoff. Commander Lilith and the Fight for Sanctuary bridges the gap between the Borderlands 2 and 3. Fight for Sanctuary, that was the one at the top of our list, I think. And then Borderlands 3. It doesn't say anything about all the other DLC missions. Maybe it doesn't matter, but if there, it does. Game Pass. Twelve years ago. They're talking about the original game. I don't remember seeing DLC stuff for Borderlands 1. We might need to go look at that. Make sure. Borga, Scarlet, Hammock, Tiny Tina. Should we play first, leaving the Headhunter for last? Is this the same one I was just in? No. Should order should we play? Borderlands 1 and made a painfully tedious experience. I printed off. This artwork they keep showing in the credits was not repeating. It'd be pretty cool. I mean, the artwork's cool by itself, but the fact that they're looping it. I don't know what any of these acronyms are for. Why can't I just have a list? Controller timed out. Proceed. I don't know what the, just putting acronyms in doesn't work for me, so. Without having something to reference it against, I guess. Why can't I just have a list? This is Mental Mars. When to start Borderlands 2 DLC. Your safest bet is to always play the DLC after you finish the main story campaign, because the content is additive to the experience for the gamers that want more. However, there are some things you can do without jumping into spoiler territory. That works for me. Playing them after works for me. So this shows we should do Captain Scarlet and Mr. Korg? But I won't. And then Sir Hammerlock's big game hunt. Did we do that? Did we already do some of the DLC stuff? Probably not, because it said the level suggestion is 30. Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep. I can't wait to get to those. Those are going to be fun. I saw a little bit of a playthrough from, I think it was Wanderbot. I was watching at the time. And then there's the Headhunter Pack. Commander Lilith and the Fight for Sanctuary. Which leads into Borderlands 3. Should I play the pre-sequel first and then come back for the DLC stuff? Or maybe save Commander Lilith and the Fight for Sanctuary until last? Or after, maybe? Maybe I'll do that. This is the best list I've found so far. So I'm going to bookmark this so we have it. I don't want to fast forward through these credits, but it It is nice to have that option. Oh. Raw music. We should be almost done anyway. Credit show must be done anyway.
Sweet.
New playthrough mode unlocked. Congratulations, you've unlocked True Vault Hunter mode. True Vault Hunter mode is where the True Vault Hunter mode, that was what they were trying to say. TVHM. It was where the real game begins. You'll fight new, tougher enemies, earn better loot, and gain even more levels. You can change your playthrough mode from the main menu. This up. And I feel like there's less here than there was when he blew up. Travel out of here. I'm back. Unless the U-turn thing is fixed now, which I doubt. Which means all that stuff on the ground will probably disappear before. I should drop the white stuff I have. Sure, but I think I may have just picked up a mask, which would be Jack, a mask, a Jack mask, I would think. We're gonna have to check that in a second. Pull again? Did. Handsome Jack's mask. Unlock the head of the quick change system when used from inside your inventory. Let's just go ahead and do that. That. Everything. All right, do we want to walk towards this arch? Yeah. I don't know for the reason. We're going to. Oh, oh! I stopped. You sons of... That's one way to do it, I guess.
If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life.
Why is it listed as price when I'm selling, but value when I'm just... Max health plus 26%. Isn't that what we are using right now anyway? Oh yeah, it is. Don't need that. Impaler. Vlad would be proud. Launches corrosive homing spikes when damaged with bullets. Deals corrosive spike damage to melee attackers. That really sounds pretty cool. You're not higher than what I already have? That's why. Wait, I thought I had... Oh, I thought that's what I had equipped.
Next time you're...
Oh. Oh, hell no.
Sleep to death. Just think...
That doesn't work for me. It better come back. It better be back. Oh. Oh no.
Set out.
Hold on. I think we just lost our grenade. I can't. Oh, please. Please have saved when we loaded back in and not after. Oh god. I like it. I mean, I'm not a big one using the grenade, but I like the grenade. Was that moving? The logo? No more. Oh, thank God.
money, I'll save your goddamn life.
Or that's what we had to quit. Okay, well, I guess I had help. Sell the skyrockets. I bet all that stuff's done now, though. Time you like.
Ever you need it.
Alright, let's run back over there. See if that stuff's there. Not that it matters. We have 500 some odd credit or dollars, whatever they're called. We still want to go down that other path anyway. All this stuff. Holy. I wasn't coming here for you. But you're here. We might as well kill you.
Oh,
No! Combination of two things. I was walking backwards.
Feeling all around in my body.
And he hit us.
Thanks for the scratch.
Not cool. Oh, look, the barrier. That's too far away. Okay. That's fine. I really want to do it that way. Any more damage being done to him from the rocket launcher than... What's happening with the board? I did not use all my ammo. Where to get some quick XP and iridium. But we're not under leveled. Probably over leveled. anything else we can do. Guys, I was really starting to lean towards the pills over here. Playing the pre-sequel before doing the DLC, but I don't want to start using a different character. And then come back to this character. I know I don't have the room for all this, so why do I keep picking up the white stuff? Purple up here. Side. I just didn't use this map at all, did I? But this was the end. Mr. Green. Terrific down here. That, guys, we will call it at night, and I will ponder on how we proceed in our playthroughs. We're gonna keep going. Just don't know if I want to do DLC now or do the pre-sequel. I mean, playing the pre-sequel really isn't going to ruin anything. I've already played the pre-sequel. I think we're just going to play the pre-sequel. Spit us out somewhere, like, off the map. Oh, this is a... Whoa. Oh, hold on. We have stuff at Sanctuary. Discovered. Impossible. Let's go. Go back to the sanctuary. Guess we're running for it. Pick these up, I guess. See what they are. I mean, the one's a level 50 mission, so I need rest for that. Relatively easy if you want to do it. Well, we have fight for sanctuary. That's not what we wanted. Hold on. I know we're going back to sanctuary. Okay. Dragon's Keep. Hammerlock's Hunt. Pirate movie. So everything we said, let's leave the headhunters for last. Raid on disgusting. All right, I'm really gonna have to look into this, see which way we should play it. I remember. Hold on. Tales of the Borderlands is in its own thing. And the new Tales from Borderlands. Assuming docks. Alright, it's not gonna do me any good to look at these. All I know is they said Scarlet and Torgu, and I don't see those names here. But I will say fight for Sanctuary until last. Maybe I will say at least fight for Sanctuary until after the pre-sequel. Just because it leads into 3. I guess it really doesn't matter because we're also gonna do the other stuff in the middle. I don't know. Let's go look at these quests. Let's see what they are real quick. What you got, Thanos?
If you could stand still for a moment, I require something of you.
Oh.
With the warrior defeated and Jack lying in a pool of his own blood and fecal matter, you might think Pandora is safe. You are wrong. I've built a seismograph out of rusty metal and mucus, and it tells me that a creature of considerable power has awakened somewhere on Pandora. You will destroy it, of course. I hope you have the iridium necessary to access its lair.
Excuse? Don't put that shit on me. I mean, at the very least, you could spend the iridium for it. Who's up here?
So, what now?
Yeah.
Out of missions.
Somebody's got to deal with all those new vaults.
Yeah. Dibs.
You can't call dibs on hunting hundreds of vaults.
Says you.
What you thinking, Lil?
I think before we head off to deal with those vaults, we gotta rebuild. Get a new shield for Sanctuary, wipe Hyperion off the map, and bury our fallen.
I think she's small.
Jack may be dead, but we're not done fighting. Not by a long shot.
I hear ya. What you think, Bree?
I think I already called dibs on the vault hunt.
So, he wants to go vault hunting, she wants to protect the people, and he doesn't. Truth is relative. Headshots aren't.
You've been listening to those Hyperion newscasts who say you're killing kids and kicking puppies? I found the guy who's recording them. He's in the Arid Nexus. Pay him a visit and set the record straight.
You want me to pay him a visit? Just slander? I mean, he had a blue eye and a green eye? Don't they say something about that in the pre-sequel, don't they? I guess we'll find out. We're gonna stay where we are. We can adjust again later. You will die, seriously. We can at least go do this. And then we'll do some DLC. And then maybe we'll go kill Tannis's big bad. This is a Hyperion place. Doesn't mean that he's biased. Right? Beam him up, Scotty!
This just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the Old Haven Orphanage ablaze, and...
And? What else you got?
reinforcements requested at Hyperion Truth Network. Deploy.
Do you? Ah!
The radio's
advised.
Trouble on the border worlds, listeners. Hyperion Truth broadcast in Florida less than a week after Hyperion's arrival on Pandora. Factions of murderous bandits are doing their damnedest to terrorize Hyperion peacekeepers, and so chaos across Pandora. These pathetic bandits claim to have opened the vault. Should you encounter these terrorists, report them to Hyperion at once. Today, Hyperion struck a great blow against the bandit hordes of Pandora. The terrorist stronghold of New Haven is in ashes. Thanks to the work of a courageous informant known as Shep Sanders, Hyperion infiltrated the town shortly before daybreak this morning. The Hyperion troops, led of course by Handsome Jack, managed to capture the bandit known as Brick and execute the terrorist witch known as Lilith. Today is truly a great day. Today marks a historic occasion, listeners. The day order came to Pandora. After heroically opening the vault and destroying the evil inside, our beloved leader, Handsome Jack, dispatched miners, surveyors, soldiers, and engineers to the savage border planet. Jack wishes to assure the populace that Hyperion will bring peace and order to the lawless hell that Pandora has become. Bandits? Psychos! These will be a thing of the past. With Hyperion in charge, Pandora can look forward to a very bright future indeed.
Why was this saved for last? Like, why couldn't we do this until the main mission was done? That... That didn't seem special to me at all. Ah! It's not what I want. It's not what I want. That's up in the sky. Or up. We'll get to that.
Hey, Slab!
Silent Hunter Hellquest of Hyperion Truth Broadcast. With Hyperion Hellquest dead, people aren't at risk of thinking you're a terrible, scary, baby-eating monster. Unless you're the Gunzarker. It still makes people uncomfortable.
Good on you. Things should be a lot easier for us without that windbag spouting lies every day.
Yep, uh-huh. Alright, guys. We are probably about to call it a night, but I'm gonna go. What if they're joking? And it's really not that hard. out where we found Brick.
Come here. Bend over and get it. Yeah, get it. Yeah.
Actually, no. These are humans, so.
I can't believe this!
Thanks for the boost.
Never should have come here! Superiority!
For one squeak. Anything miraculous here. No thank you. I do not want to satisfy you. No. Only one person gets to get satisfied by me, and that be my wife.
If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.
It is very likely that they're telling the truth, and this mission is impossible. It is also very likely that they're lying. Kill him before he could get out of the wall? Is that what happened there?
Cool.
Maybe should have checked our ammo supply before I did this. Some kind of T-Rex? Sacrificing themselves? Thank you. Our machine stuff. Don't want to jump down there. What do we have here? The sacrificial pit? I mean, mini map says we go down. Kind of thought we'd be on level with the vending machine and stuff. Not that we really need to sell anything. Let's see what this is. Enemy levels, just like you. Enemies have levels. Aim your crosshairs at an enemy and see their level. You deal reduced damage to enemies that are higher level than you. Enemies with skulls icon should be avoided until you level
up. Those enemies are way stronger than you. You'll get more experience from defeating them, but they'll be much, much harder to kill. Oh, and if you see an enemy with a skull next to his name, run like the wind.
Hold on, your horses. Hold your horses. Oh! Okay, they weren't joking. We don't want to mess with
that. Hyperion hopes you enjoy your new regeneration.
Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
That's fruitless. Could have took a ladder. Why shouldn't y'all place the fast travel right here?
Perhaps if you'd bought more quality Hyperion munitions, you would not need to use the quality Hyperion new use stations
That's GTO. GTFO. That thing is big. That thing is strong. Not right now. All right. We'll actually call it there for the night, guys. Y'all have a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.